it's Leah here. I'm here with the Children's Miracle Network. And if you don't know what it is, I'm going to ask these guys what it is. So this is Chloe and Vinny. So can you tell me a little bit about what is the Children's Miracle Network?
Well, there's like champions from each state. Every year we pick like national champions. And we kind of just do stuff, I guess.
We raise money for other kids who help them. Because change kids help to change the future of success.
Okay, so what are you guys doing to change the future?
We do fundraisers and we
help
come
raise
to
money
events like this to help raise money.
Help raise money, so ReMax events really help other children's hospitals, so thank you.
Because the future can't be anything without children being helped. Those children turn into adults and adults help the world.
And what's going on with you?
Well, I was treated at Dermington Children's Hospital because I got toxic shock syndrome from strep throat.
Oh.
So.
Oh, that's horrible.
And I was treated at Via Christi St. Francis, which is Tompkinsis, because I have cystic fibrosis.
Uh-huh.
Which is, like, a lung disease that can affect your whole body because there's no mucus, like, and you can't digest food properly and you have to have to take care of yourself. I think over 180 books a day, you can do it for us in terms of time.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I saw you guys on the stage the other day and I was like completely blown away. Your courage and, you know, tenacity and just you're wonderful people. And you've got a great attitude. And keep it up. And, you know, if we can help you, ReMax, you know, if you want to donate to the Children's Network, you know, ReMax is a big supporter of it, and we would love to help you all over the world.
Thank you.
Thank you for being you.